did you see that fireball in the sky last night? A lot of NBC2 viewers caught the unexpected light show on camera. It was a beautiful sight. So what was it? We sent NBC2's Alex Howard on a mission to get you answers.
Experts say that bright flash that lit up the night sky was likely a meteor 10 times smaller than this one here on display at the Calusa Nature Center and Planetarium, one that could be a precursor to a larger meteor shower coming later this month.
Definitely was a meteor. I mean, what we'd call a fireball or a bolide, although that has a somewhat fuzzier definition.
It was something you had to see to believe.
This one was probably as bright as the full moon or something close to that.
Captured on different cameras across Southwest Florida, this extraterrestrial fireball lit up the night sky. But as astronomer Heather Preston explains, it was no alien spaceship.
Not tremendously surprised, and actually, for people who like to see these things, the Lyrid meteor shower is coming.
That's right. This bright flash was just a meteor, about the size of a refrigerator, one that probably burned up before hitting the ground. Scientists believe it could be a precursor to a celestial event we get to experience every year.
And basically, we're passing through the debris of a comet, the debris stream of a comet, that has more than a 300-year orbit.
The Lyrid meteor shower, named for the constellation it comes from, is a shower of comet dust seen by the naked eye every year on April 22nd.
Most of what you're seeing is only about the tip of your finger in size, but it makes these beautiful flashes in the sky.
Meaning this bright, beautiful flash could just be the beginning.
The Lyrid meteor shower is going to continue and get more intense as we get closer and closer to the 22nd, because we'll be closer to the center of the debris field.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.